When I shoot, it's not just about the bullseye. Whether it's a 10, whether it's a 9, whether it's an 8, it's your position, your breathing. And the most important and the most stunning thing is about being everything else silent and you hear your own heartbeat. And you know it's normal, much more higher than the normal time. I grew up seeing a lot of guns and, you know, big bore rifles in my house, all mounted on the walls. But I never knew whether that's a sport which a girl could do. Appa just randomly asked me, do you want to study this sport? Because you tell me that you're interested in sports and all those things. I said, yes, I think I would like to try this. So the next day what he did was he made a wooden frame and he stuck a leaf on it because there was nothing else available. Then what he used to do is every day he used to bring the size of the leaf shorter, smaller and smaller and smaller. And then I used to try hitting on the smaller leaf, and that's how it started. Like, being a shooter, people say it's a guy thing, but I don't think so. Because if you take the records, it's more of the women who's made world records. This particular sport, I feel it's not just a sport, it's a way of life. And for me, it's completely changed my nature, my character. It's brought in discipline in my character. It's, you know, brought in every kind of focus in whatever I do. It's made me much more calmer, bring out the patience in me. Every achievement I get or every medal I win, it's just the beginning. Even if it's a World Cup medal, it's just the beginning. That's not the end of it. Life has its ups and downs, and failure is just a practice session. So just accept them, learn and move forward. Hi, I'm Elizabeth and this is Me in Action.
Celebrate your Me in Action moments with Mia. DM us your story or tag a Mia hero for us to feature. Share, comment and repost with hashtag Me in Action.